Judy Blumberg and Michael Seibert. And if you like the music of Fred Astaire and Ginger Rogers, Dance Too Long Ago, you'll also like this. Top hat, white tie and tails, flap that face. Can't take that away from me. And putting on the ritz. Here they go.
Jim, this is supposed to be a revised version of the number they did last year. They've changed coaches since last year, so we're going to see a little different Michael and Judy. The coach, by the way, is Bobby Thompson. Very difficult move. They had trouble with that last year.
Bit of trouble this time.
Remember, this is ice dancing, and they are only allowed to do like 5 lifts, and the man can only lift the girl just to the man's waist. So this is not pair skating. You won't be seeing them sailing too high.
No.
But a lot of quick steps, and it's very creative and a lot of fun to watch for sure. They're required to have 3 changes of tempo in these programs.
To the background of the feet of Fred Astaire, escapes of Judy and Michael.
This is what Michael and Judy are known for, is that flow and that movement over the ice that is so wonderful to see. I mean, they look like they're dancing in a ballroom.
Just plain beautiful dancing. Tarzana, California, young man from Washington, PA, not far from Pittsburgh.
Good
place, but remember.